the Twin Cities Open Ballroom Championship, as well as the Formation Championship. That is very something.
Yeah, that's very impressive. Actually, what I heard about them is whenever they go to a competition, no matter it's local or regional or international, they come back with one of the first three prizes.
What prizes are they? So the gold and the silver and the bronze?
Right.
The first three?
The first three. Whenever they go. And this group, they established in 2016, so they're only 2 years old.
Such a short time.
Yep.
So, what are they performing today?
Okay. Let's welcome them now. They are Huaxin Arts Group, the International Latin Dance Club of University of Minnesota. Let's welcome them.
Let's welcome them. Welcoming a group from Chinese Musical Gallery. They are performing a Chinese music instrument that has over 2,500 years of history, which is guzheng. And this group of performers, they actually come to the mall every year to perform. They have they've been founded for 10 plus year in the States, and Mr. Lee here, he brings his student back to the mall to perform at New Year's events every year. They will be performing BC Weaving and Scarborough Fair. Please welcome them.